In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Windows Update error code 0x800f0983 when updating your computer. This method will help resolve the issue so you can update Windows without problems. Open the search menu by clicking on the Start button or pressing the Windows key on your keyboard. Type Troubleshoot and select Troubleshoot Settings from the search results. When the Settings window opens, look on the right side for other troubleshooters. Scroll down until you see Windows Update under the Most Frequent section. Click the Run button next to it. Windows will now check for any update-related issues and attempt to fix them automatically. This process may take a few minutes. If the troubleshooter does not resolve the issue, the next step is to use the command prompt to run system repair scans. Open the search menu again and type CMD. Right-click on command prompt in the search results and select Run as Administrator. If you see a user account control prompt, click Yes to allow it to make changes to your system. Now, you need to run a DISM scan to repair any system image issues. Copy the following command and paste it into the command prompt window. DISM/online/cleanup image/restore health press. Enter to start the scan. This process may take several minutes, so be patient while it completes. Once the DISM scan is finished, run the System File Checker scan to repair any corrupted system files. Copy the following command and paste it into the command prompt window, SFC/scano, press Enter to start the scan. This process will also take some time, so wait for it to finish. If the scan finds and repairs any issues, you will see a message indicating the results. After both scans are completed, close the command prompt window and restart your computer. Once your computer has restarted, check for Windows updates again to see if the issue is resolved. If the error persists, you may need to reset the Windows update components manually. This requires stopping the update services, renaming certain update folders, and restarting the services. However, in most cases, running the troubleshooter and the system scans should fix the problem. That's it for this tutorial. Hopefully, this method helped you fix the update error. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial.